next to skate, representing Canada, please welcome Natalie D'Alessandro.
The third junior Grand Prix season Waddell. For Natalie, 15 and Bruce 17. Third after the rhythm dance. Both born in Toronto, 85.19 personal best, earning that last season on the Junior Grand Prix. And they're skating here in Riga to all do anything for love. But I won't do that.
Natalie D'Alessandro, Bruce Waddell, Canada.
Well, it was not easy skating after Maria and Georgi from Georgia because it was such a fine performance and they had to come up with the energy, and they did. They're trying to fend off and defend their third place on that podium after the rhythm dance. So they had to come up with with passion and emotion and technique. We'll see whether it is enough to keep them on the podium, but certainly they gave everything that they had. The music is beautiful, it's emotional, it's full of energy, and so were they. We'll take a look at some of the elements, and we'll see what the panels have given in the technical side. Let's take a look here. This twistle's right off the top. Level three for Natalie, level three for Bruce. Some nice steps in between the first and second, but just a loss of balance right there by Natalie a little bit. Here's the 1 foot section. Level three for Natalie, level three for Bruce. Good flow, continuation. The sliding moves right into this as well. Just beautiful down the ice. Here's the pickup into the curve lift. Natalie soaring in the air. And Bruce stabilizing below. Level four with a plus 1.05 for GOE. Look at that beautiful camel position, how straight the legs are, turned out toes. That's just beautiful. That combo spin was level four. And here's some of the steps in front of the judges. Love this portion of the program. Love that they've added this in. And right at Austin, center ice. And here's a stationary lift right at the end of the program. Just holding on by 1 foot. So nicely done. And they bring it home with a big ending right to the music.
Scores, please. Natalie D'Alessandro and Bruce Waddell from Canada.
Well, the free dance score is 90.44. That's third in the free dance.
90.44 points.
And with a total competition score of 152.12. That's also
and they are
third
currently
overall.
In third place.
With one more team to come. The podium might look how close that is. Just around 6 tenths of a point.
Representing Russia.